holding on to it. Back out to Strowman. Couldn't line up the first shot. He scores! Off the post and in. Anton Strowman wristing it through. And the Lightning open the scoring at 9:08.
Well, whenever you see a great scoring chance at one end of the ice and it doesn't go in, how many times do you see it come right back down and end up in the back of the other net? And that's what happened. But Anton Strowman, a terrific work by Nemestikov. This definitely hit somebody. It might even have hit Nemestikov, but it changed direction. Zatkov is looking the wrong way. A terrific net front presence by Killorn, but it just nicked off of somebody's pad. See the flex of the knee there by Nemestikov? Nemestikov may end up with this goal.
And Callahan ends up with a puck. Lead pass for Stamkos, battling Kuhnhackl. Getting it back to Matt Carl. Backed up Killorn, shooting, deflected, they score! Stamkos puts it in. Callahan on the tip earlier, and Stamkos scores his 300th career goal.
Well, a shot from the point again, and net front presence, and it's finding the way into the back of the net. Killorn was back on the point covering up. And he just shoots the puck to the net. Callahan will get a piece of it.
Danced along the goal line, but you see Steven Stamkos in Lightning history. Vinny LeCavalier at 383, Marty St. Louis at 365, and Stamkos right there at 300. A great round number.
Chris Letang, he really rocked him into the far wall boards. And now JT Brown and Letang are pushing and shoving one another in front of the net. There's going to be a penalty to both of them. And they continue to battle, and Letang throws a right hand right into the face of JT Brown.
Boy, what a save through all that by Zatkov Stegi on Nemestikov, who came out from the corner. It was fantastic with the right pad. He lost his stick. And then another battle as Letang is getting mixed up in front of the cage. There's the battle after the save.
Sticking on Letang, quickly got rid of it, held in Carl, shooting, they score! It dribbled through with plenty of traffic in front of Zatkov. The Lightning lead 3-0. This could be Carl's first goal of the season.
Yeah, Matt Carl shoots it from the blue line, and again, Rick, it hits somebody. But there are bodies crossing in front and net front presence. Zatkov has really had a tough in the net. Carl, at the top of your screen, see all the bodies crossing in front of him? I guess that one leaked through him, but it certainly looked like it went off a body halfway through. It did. That went off of Palat. Palat was coming across on a crossing pattern and went off a knee again.
Pass, Johnson can't find it. Kuhnhackl pushes it ahead. Short-handed opportunity, Kuhnhackl with Porter. Porter's cutting to the net. Kuhnhackl with a goal, scores! His first NHL goal is a shorty.
And we got ourselves a hockey game, folks. Courtesy of Mr. Kuhnhackl. His first in 17 games, chips it by Hedman. He takes a lucky nose. He's got Porter to his right, but he goes to the backhand. What a beautiful shot. What a finish. Terrific goal by the big Kuhnhackl. Over the netminder, who goes down. Bishop over the glove hand. Talk about soft hand, Stegi. And there's the puck. Lovejoy tosses it.
The final 10 minutes with a lot of shots at Bishop. Here's a pass by Marchessault. Better from the score! Tyler Johnson converts on the pass by Palat. A great start to it from Marchessault. It's 4-1 Lightning.
This is absolutely a brilliant play by Jonathan Marchessault, because he waits and he puts the puck at exactly the right speed in exactly the right place. The left side of your screen, look at him wait for it to develop. He passes to a spot. It's the perfect speed on it so that Palat can get to it. Palat has to reach out to get it. Look at that. That is perfect. And then Palat finds Johnson. Everybody is reacting to Palat.
With speed, attacks, shoots down low, save, rebound, and score! Scott Wilson! It's now 4-2.
Well, you get one, you get another. Letang on the 4-on-4, headmans it to Russ. Russ got a really good shot against Bishop. Bishop couldn't control the rebound. It went off his stick. Take a look. Beautiful job by Russ to get around the stick of Hedman. And the rebound came right to Wilson. A lot of good stuff there. And it was all from the Penguins. It was the pass. It was the ability of Russ to get the shot on the net. And it was Wilson who's got goals in back-to-back games.
Penguins bring it out with Pouliot joining the attack. Kessel for the shot of save. The rebound. Bishop, another stop on Kunitz. Wraparound is just set wide.